Jug Duggan.
Jug Duggan was his name.
And he's John Squaw.
He was born and raised in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. That duly did his parents love, the wild, the lonely boy. At the early age of 18 years, he left his native home. Until Australia's sunny shores, he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich to help the poor, just like a boy. The terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy.
But I could die.
One morning white on prairie green, he shot, he rolled along. The chippers, Fitzroy and Kelly Don, says Jack, your time is gone. A strike in love, he shot his bow to the ground, all Jack did fall. And that was how they captured him, the wild colonial boy. And there was no wild colonial boy, Jug Duggan was his name. And there was a wild colonial boy, Jack Duggan was his name. He was born and raised in Ireland, a plain of Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's proud and joy. The newly did his parents love the wild.
Boy,
or he shot young Kelly on the bar.